thin egg. It's military transmissions. It's a digital transmission, actually. You can decode that sometimes. A lot of times that's encrypted, but has a band set right there. Tune that, and you can move up and down the band a little bit. This is Gander Radio. Usually get them around 8906 kilohertz. So that's main tuning, volume control, fine tuning. I have another version of this radio built. This is the Bread Pan Special. I'm not going to bother to do a video on it. It only works when it wants to work. Very temperamental, this one. But it's based around the same circuit as this one.
Thank you.
She's quite the beast, this one. Figure you'd like to see that one. Again, the bread pan special is built off the same design But that one is very temperamental. Sometimes it wants to work, and sometimes it don't. And tonight, it don't want to work. It was working, and stopped working, and it worked, and stopped working. It's very temperamental. But this one, built this one now a couple years back. And I gotta say, I like this one. She uses a, if you can see them, bell and string. She uses four, one in 48, or what are they? 48, 1448s. There you go. She uses four of those. I have a receive amplifier built here. I have an audio amplifier built right here, and the rest of the circuit, original circuit, is down there. So, tune capacitor. That's a weighted counterweight. Just got that off an old stereo, actually. Gives depth, gives weight to the main tuning. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. More to come yet.